Go grab your game guessing pants. No, just take them off. Let your lower bits breathe so that they can send the oxygen to your brain so that they work better. Genital oxygen. Right, what is this? It looks like it's probably a strategy game of some sort. For some reason it kind of reminds me of an old game called Tank Ticks, but that's old, so it wouldn't look like this probably, unless it... Does it even know the game? No. This is too loud. Tank Ticks is a game that seems to be hard to find mentions of. Maybe it didn't ever come out. I'm kind of curious right now, actually. Tank Ticks. Does exist. Oh, it's... wait, it's abandonware? You can just get Tank Ticks. I always wanted this when I was a kid, but when I went into the game store to get it for one of my birthdays, they didn't have it. I think that was the day I got Unreal, actually, for the first time. So maybe it's a good thing. Wait, it's quirky, it's fun, and it's bad! Oh, wait. Because it's got sheep in it. Oh, it's from the same team who designed Lemmings. Is it actually bad, though? Or is that just for the sheep pun? Because I remember enjoying it. Anyway, I'll have no idea what this is. Warcraft? Obviously not. I still don't know. There's numbers down there, though. Club Penguin? Is that even on here? Actually, yes. There's a lot of Club Penguins. Three of them. Could it actually be? Cool looking Souls-like. Great, another Souls-like. Just what the world needed. Bottom right opening thingy. Looks like a strategy thing of some sort. Maybe it's a tower defense and that's a place where you can put a tower. I could see it being a tower defense. Imagine the person you would have been if I played this instead. Spiral Knights? Don't think so. Unless it's a place I don't recognize. No, it's Discord. You're getting a bunch of notifications. That looks like a character. There's a hand and a foot. With a pipe up his ass. Wait, High Craven? What? But it could be anything else. Oh, it's not on here anyway, apparently. Spiral Knights was good. Club Penguin. No. Mobile? Oh, great. Nobody knows. No one plays mobile games. Wait, what do you mean? Oh, it's a Warcraft franchise. Okay, what's a mobile Warcraft game? Warcraft Rumble? Okay. No idea. I didn't realize that one lit up yellow. We've got yellow, red, green. I wouldn't have known anyway. Gross. It was good. Spiral Knights, yeah. What a cool looking game, though. Right, anyway, play previous days. Look at them all. I can't believe we've done so many. Okay. What's this? Looks like it might be old. Because look at this resolution. For some reason I'm thinking Blood Rain 2. That starts off in a place like that. No. Barbed wire. building. Looks like brutalist building. Thiefy. Yeah, I guess so. Not anymore though. Now it looks Splinter Cell-y. Maybe not. Splinter Cell-ery. Heroes of the Storm, what this? Or do you mean the previous game? No, I guess you said that afterwards. Does this still look like Heroes of the Storm? I don't know anything about Heroes of the Storm. Hot. Oh, Hero-E of the Storm. Last game, oh, okay. Hitman, I could see that. No, it's a space game now, suddenly. PS2, PC, GameCube, Xbox. This game is every genre. Freedom Fighters. That's even a game that I played. Well, there you go. Wait, maybe not. No. I don't know what the one is that I played. How does Infernal know all these rubbish games? Next. This is the same game. It's Freedom Fighters 2. I don't know, this looks like sort of some kind of old pillars or something. I don't know, this looks elaborate. But this looks like metal, but maybe it isn't. Is it? It's not Devil May Cry. But I'm gonna say it anyway. What's all that? A shovel of some sort and some light sticks. Some kind of magical rune on the floor. Could it be Bayonetta? Maybe it's not a magical rune, maybe it's a carpet. Familiar looking colour palette on this one. It's Doom 2016. Look at the mountains of hell over there. Soul Calibur. Maybe. Why are there only two Soul Calibers on here? Oh, okay. It's the only one that's on here. Actually, it was Soul Calibur 4 and Soul Calibur IV, which is 4. It could... oh, what? I guess sometimes it is both words combined. Well done! 58. Voldo, now I would have gotten it. That gives away too much for a number 4, I reckon. Project Soul. Mud Floor. It's Doom 3. Yeah, this just isn't anything. Lily Pad. This must be a really easy one because they've given us rubbish to work with. Oh wait, Overlord. I missed the Overlord guess. Mud Wrestling Championship. Is that a thing, I wonder? Mud Rest. No. Mud. FIM Motocross World Championship. I reckon it's Frogger 3D. Frogger Helmet Chaos. What? Frogger's Adventure. Oh, yeah. Zach also. Oh, isn't this? This is a Pikmin, isn't it? Which one was on the Wii U? 3? Okay, it was 3. I figured, because 4 just came out. Resident Evil 2? This is the final boss of Resident Evil 2. Skill. Nintendo. Ed. This looks like a building from Dying Light. Oh, okay. Okay. I don't know how I got that. Is this a significant building in Dying Light? I played it literally once for like 2 hours with Reptiloid. Well, okay then. Maybe this is that building at the start. And somehow my brain held on to how the building looks, even though you're inside it most of the time. I didn't particularly look at the building, I don't think. Well, magical.
Yum.
Yummy, I deserve it for that.
Yep.
Hmm. My reward for being such massive brain. Oh, this. I know what this is. That is an unforgettable cave. This is Dying Light. God gamer, damn right. I know all the games. This is Elden Ring.
Hello.
Oh, not Skip. Hello.
Hello.
Thank you for the follow, Keranos. If that's how you say it. Hopefully. Hope you enjoy your stay. Well, now it doesn't look like Elden Ring. Yes, it does. It wasn't, though. I don't know. Banjo-Kazooie nuts and bolts. Huh. What does that say? Burning. Wait. There's probably a lot of games that could have burning.
Yep.
Yep, indeed. This is a fellow kobold in our midst.
Yep.
Share rock. I will share rock. Divinity, the burning gives it away. Divinity, the only game with a burning status effect. It is as well. Look at these rubbish graphics. What a trash game. This looks like Rayman. I don't think it is though, but... Oh, well, okay, it's Rayman Legends. What a good time for that to show up, the playthrough that's currently going on. Yes, that wonderful gimmick. What a weird coincidence. Nose creature. Or legends here. Had to be one of them. They clearly watched my playthrough and decided to put this one on this like 3 years ago. It might have been Skibbity, it does look like that as well. This is that sand game. Sand simulator game. Wait, what? Xenogears, huh? Oh, never mind. Okay, we've done that one before. Must have been one of the days that I came on here. This one is Metal Gear Solid, obviously. It might not be, but that's what it makes me think. No. How is this supposed to help? Wait, isn't this... I think I know what this is, actually. Maybe not. Also, hope you are well today, Keranos. If that's... hopefully I'm saying it okay. or indeed how are you doing? It might be Halo. Why are there so many Halos? Combat evolved. No, okay, never mind. It's on the zone. No, Skibbity is welcome here. It's funny. Fallout McNinety-4. The very tasty Fallout McBurger. It looks like a PS2 game, actually. No idea. Square Heroes. Still no idea. What? Survival? Okay, no, I don't know. I thought it was Skyrim for a moment. Who here knows survival games on the PC, PS4, and Xbox One? That are only mostly positive, probably. Is this Long Dark? Beyond Good and Evil, that's not a survival game. It is the Long Dark. What a pretty game, apparently. It's got Aurora Borealis. Yeah, I've got no idea. It's one of these games. It's Dust. And not Dust, what is it? Rust. It's Valheim. It's everything ever. Grass. This looks like grass that somebody would recognize, though. It looks like it's got a specific style. It's not Wind Waker. Maybe it's Skyward Sword. Swayward Sword. No. Wait. Yeah. It's finally here. Run, escape. Yeah. It happened. And you were here for it. Good. I recognise that style. I probably wouldn't have gotten that. I wouldn't have gotten that. That would have made me think Sims. I probably would have gotten it from that. And then definitely that. Buying GF, of course. View source. Ah! Original image does not exist. What do you mean? No, get out of here. What have you done? Recognize the damn grass. It's only a second word to write now. That unmistakable RuneScape grass. It looks more detailed than anything else in the game. Everything else that's painted with one color. It's like a low poly game. It's like one of those arty games. Released 2001. Well, there we go. You don't need to nag for Guess the Game anymore. You've had your final boss. As in, well, it's not a final boss, but is this Echo the Dolphin? Ecot. What? How is it Echo? Oh wait, it's Echo. Echo the Dolphin! No. Oh. Okay, I know what that is. So I'll give you a chance. Has the cape always been animated? The cape? Oh, yeah. It just can't really be seen very well. I should have made the background white or something. It's a sprite I made for Virus Bloke 1 Remake. But it was never used. Well, it was used, but the game never came out. Wait, you can't see the next box. Oh, oops. Wait, what? As in that. Okay, I guess I better shrink it a little bit. The text box. Hopefully that's good enough. Sorry, sir. You see, it's Baba Is You. A game I've never played, but for some reason I recognise those signs. It's a low poly game. Oh yeah, I guess it is, because it's old. Easy. Flag is win. Rock is push. This looks familiar somehow. It's a 3D game. Maybe on PS1. Maybe it's not familiar. It just reminds me of some games that looked like this, I guess. It's Castlevania, whatever the 3D one's called. 64. Curse, Lament of Innocence? I don't know, it's not a Castlevania anyway. Now it's an isometric strategy game. Could be Final Fantasy Tactics. But I don't know, what's all this going on? Is it? Oh, it is. War of the Lions. No? What? Oh, fine, it's... Wait, yeah, okay. It's just Final Fantasy Tactics. Even though War of the Lions is a remake of Tactics. Picky. It should have let me have that. Is that a sexy? A bunch of them. It's a bouquet of sexies. Someday I need to get around to playing that. I tried War of the Lions a bit, but didn't get back to it. But I don't know. I don't generally play these kind of games much. But it's Final Fantasy. Populous. Ugh. Oh look, Skibbity! It's the Skibbity Toilet game. No, it's Silent Hill 2. Where James cries in front of the mirror. You like them, I guess you'll have to play it instead then. Well, this is clearly Slender, The Arrival. No, it's not. What do you mean not applicable? Oh wait, you still can't see the text box. It's probably fine. You know what I'm putting in. Drink your dinosaur piss, yes. No, give it to me. Sorry. What is this? A... B... AO5? I don't know. That's got a lion on it. Isn't that like from a British flag or something? Or coat of arms or something like that? Wait, isn't this... No, that's not an Amazon box, okay. No, those are drawers. Looks like it's probably a horror game of some sort. Dusk 12? Is that even in here? No. Jake Hunter detective story, Ghost of the Dusk is though. Oh look, we can find out what all the Dusk games are. Hotel Dusk. Atelier Ayesha, the Alchemist of Dusk. Dusk Diver. Labyrinth of Galeria, Coven of Dusk. There's so many Dusks. No idea. Jack Banger. No, only Samurai Jack Battle Through Time. Oh, what now? It's a shooter. But how could Metacritic score not be applicable? What would this be? Probably not Call of Duty, because that would have a Metacritic score, probably. Good waifu. You can have her. Hoopsmere Edition. Oi, they're good games. Right, kind of want to say Condemned. That was giving me a feeling of Condemned. But yeah, I don't think it is that. Oh yeah, this as well. But no, now it's definitely not, I guess. It does look like a Call of Duty, though. Let's see if it's at least the franchise. No. Online shooter. Is it? I've forgotten what the game is called. Sandstorm something. Insurgency. Nope, not that either. I don't know, Armor, maybe? Escape from Tarkov. That's a popular one, so that's probably on here. Yeah, very well then. I don't know nothing. Meh, military shooter, who cares? Probably the people who play it. That's a treasure chest right there, I want it. What could this be? I don't think I recognise the style of chest. Fable? Maybe? Nope. Now I have no idea. Risen? Gothic 2? One of those. Yeah, I don't think this is Risen. Not so much now. 81%. This looks a bit like maybe too cartoony for Risen. Sort of. Or too colourful or something. Interesting though. Makes me want to know what it is so I can look into it. It's probably. Actually, is it. I've forgotten what the game's called. Which is a bit silly because I want to do a playthrough of it someday.
Yep.
So I can look in my list of playthroughs to do. Where is it? Kingdoms of Amalur? I don't think it is that, but. Kobold sex game. There are crystals, so I could see crowbolds being around. Okay, I don't know. I don't know what that is. Some creature trapped in a triangle, and there's a very straight chain in the background. This makes me very curious. A lot of people didn't like that. I can't believe it. They have crystals, they probably collect them, because they're shiny rocks. Oh, it looks nice, yeah. I want to know what it is. Played a Kobold sex game once, it was terrible. Was it Kobold Care? With a K. Care with a K, and I think it's all as one word. Because yeah, that was pretty terrible. Sold on sex alone. It's Naruto. What is. Oh, it's an MMO, never mind. Not interested anymore. It was mediocre, yeah. It was alright for like 5 or 10 minutes of messing about, but. MMO. It might be an MMO. Rift. Just Rift. No. Wait, is this Guild Wars 2? No, I'd recognise Guild Wars 2. This is Guild Wars 2, what? Okay. Guild Wars. There's the ArenaNet icon, I believe. Or something. Never mind, I've played it. Smack that chicken up the arse. I miss Guild Wars 2. Where is this? Must be from one of the DLCs, expansions. I don't recognize it.
Ooh, thanks.
Good game though.
Pico, my ass got stuck in the door again.
Oh, Pico.
I gotta get out with all this loot.
Good.
I hope nobody comes up behind me and takes advantage of the situation.
Piece of cake. Oh yes. She's got a big one. Thanks, Reptiloid. How am I supposed to focus on this when I'm thinking of Pico's massive ass now? What is that? Some kind of politics going on here. It looks cartoony as well. Why is there a cartoony sun over here? Well, there's a politics flag. Politics. Polity. Polit. Go, Polyrath. Ha! Someone's getting arrested and someone's laughing about it. Okay, no idea. This one's on you. As most of them are. Slayer X, Terminal Aftermath, Vengeance of the X-Slayer. What the fuck? That doesn't exist, and now I've just seen some bad game titles instead. Skull, the Hero Slayer. Cop Simulator. Street Cop. PC. 75%. Wait, is this that, what is it? There's like the, emergency forces, whatever thing, the emergency services simulator or whatever. Basing your melody on the pentatonic pad didn't mean you were stuck with just those five notes. All musical cultures develop more notes as time. Oh, I don't know. But it's important to emphasize that having lots of notes. I don't know what that thing is called. Better, it just made it different. Choplifter? Say Roblox. Maybe. Is Choplifter a thing? It is. Rescue Survive. Okay, that's definitely Roblox. Base building strategy. Wait, is it? Evil Genius. It is. Played a bit of that as well. It was like Dungeon Keeper-ish. What's going on here? I don't know. Idiocy, that's what. What the hell? He's doing a Michael Jackson. Extreme Mold. This is... I know what that is. So I'll give you a moment as well so you can feel clever. And since you can't see the text box, I'll just type it in. To get ready to press enter. Oh, wait. Yeah, Reptiloid's got it. Yum. I bet you've all got it. Where's the goose? Oh, the goose put a bucket over his head so he could steal stuff without him seeing. Skyrim duck. Goose. Ah yes, game of the year, right there. 79. It only got that much because it's quirky. This actually looks maybe Zelda-ish. Oh, is that a crystal there? Let's try Skyward Sword. Okay, it is a Zelda. Which one is this? Is this Twilight Princess? Okay. So many recent games are coming up. Rayman, which the playthrough is going up. Milk mentioned Twilight Princess. RuneScape finally happened. Why is it in here twice? Which one could it be? Oh, there's Midna. And her silly hair. There's, I don't know what that is. Hylian Alphabet, way to give it away. And there's, I don't know, probably the final boss spoilers. Gonna box you and tickle you. Oh dear, Reptile's got a tickle kink. Forest the game. I'd play that game if that was the forest. It's a nice looking forest. Moon game. Is that a moon? I don't know. Ganon dwarf. That's a big dwarf. It's a Dark Souls boss. I need to find out. Midna. Fuck off! She's got cute, stocky, chubby goblin girl aesthetic. Oh, it's not fair. Reptiloid's stealing all the waifus today. Not that it was hard to steal that one. 62 isn't like mega high anyway. This looks like a world map of some sort, possibly in a strategy game. In fact, yes, because it's got like a grid or something. Looks like a civilization. Probably like a Civilization 4. It isn't though. Wait, is this a mountain blade or something? 4X. Strategy RPG-ish. Oh, maybe it's too cartoony, sort of too colourful for a mountain blade. I don't know much about mountain blade. My favourite Zelda game. But Midna probably stinks and she sits on your wolf back a lot. So you're gonna stink as well, of Midna butt. The game knows you only like her, and she's not chibi. Oh yeah. Yeah, it could be Fire Emblem. Fire Elm. Yeah, I gotta get around to trying Mountain Blade at some point. Any of these. It was the one I guessed as well. Well, just the random one I chose. Awakening. This music feels a little bit too loud. It's probably not. Sleep? Is it a rubbish game? Where are we? Okay, next one will be the last one, I guess. Oh. Hey look, there's a building. It's Dying Light. Grand Theft Auto of some sort, probably, maybe. San Andreas. Nope, it's not even the franchise. What's this? Times 1.5, 2 or 3. Some kind of movie thing? Maybe this is a replay? Maybe it's a racing game? It's a kind of combo. I don't know, because it's on like a movie strip. Stuntman. No. Incorrect. PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360. It might be O Fart. Are there any fart games? Oh, right, yeah. We've seen this sometimes. CG a fart for Melusina. Card, flag to flag. That's very blurry. A few more. Fine. We'll go to 350. How about Shart Man? Magical diary, secrets sharing. Don't share your magical shards. I wish it was farting simulator. Driver. No. Oh, it's a maybe. It might be a skateboarding game. Tony Hawk. Wait, no. Yeah, which one would only be on the PS3 and stuff? Duder. Tony Hu Tony Oh, that is an A. I thought you said Tony Hukes. American Skateland? No, it's not even that franchise. Oh, maybe it's American Wasteland. Wait, is that a Tony Hawk? Yeah, so I guess it's not that. Skate or Die? Skate or Die? Skate. It is. I don't know. I don't know the other skateboard. Why is there a skeleton? Now I want to know other skateboarding games. Oh my god. Craven skateboarding. I never realized he was into that. Forget Tony Hawk's. This is the true skateboarding game we all need. That's ridiculous. I like it. Skateboard is too old. I don't even know. Barrel. Here is a barrel. It's like a stylized barrel, though. Could it possibly be The Walking Dead? No. Oh, I know what this is. Blech. Gross. Oh, you're welcome, Reptiloid.
You're welcome, son.
Yeah, exactly. Is it the first one, though? No, it is that franchise, though. Second one, I guess. PC, PS3, I guess so. Borderlands 2. You liked Borderlands? God. Of all the FPS, as in the few FPSs that you play, why do you have to like the bad ones? Okay, at least 2 and pre-sequel, that's better. I remember enjoying what little I played of 2 more than the first one. Love skateboarding games, yeah, I used to. Well, the only one I've played is Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 on the PS1. But I did love it back then. Okay, in co-op for about 5 hours, yeah. As long as those 5 hours aren't spent in one of the survival arenas. One of the few times where playing with friends doesn't actually make it more fun. I mean, I guess it technically does, because it would be even more miserable alone, but it doesn't redeem it. It doesn't make it fun. Bizarre. What? I don't know who that is. Looks stupid though. That is a familiar looking cloud, but it's not Mario. It just looks like a lot of old clouds. That could be anything. Wait, is it? Duck Hunt. It is Duck Hunt. I don't know how I got that from a cloud, but okay. gives it away. Fly away. There's Cloud Strife. Where's his hair? Not fair. He's been de-spiked. Only played it solo. And you liked it. How is this possible? So you seriously wonder how it got so popular, yeah. I guess back in the day, it probably struck at the right time or something. What? Congrats on knowing the last game. Sorry for the short intrusion, but it helps keep the site going. Oh no. Nah, I don't think I will give you a coffee. Thanks for the website, though. Here's a cheese block. Sorry, they do deserve it, but... But you know, you've already got it in the corner here. You don't need to pop it up as well. It's fine, it only took a second to click X. Stranger's Wrath. Imagine if that was actually it. Oh, wait. No. I was thinking and yet it moves, but no, it's a different style. A face carved on rock. Oh yeah, Rock of Ages, that was going to be my other guess. Yeah, probably. Yeah. The writing is bad. The character's annoying. I guess it's that kind of bad that people enjoy. Probably the same people who enjoy Marvel comedy. Marvel writing. I like the loot, mostly. Sort of. But it also just becomes miserable when the enemies get... When the enemies get spongy. And they respawn so damn quickly as well. Diablo with guns. Oh, Borderlands, yeah. Don't know what you thought that this was. Monty Python, the game. Ooh. Is that naked people? It is. I still never played Rock of Ages, but I've had it for a long time. Oh! It kinda seems fun. Smash! They stopped the clip there because they were just about to roll off the edge like foolish gamers. Oh, never mind, they weren't going to. Dopamine simulator, yeah. All the shiny colours coming out of enemies and stuff. It's replaced by something boring, yeah. Kiko play a few of these. Yeah, I think I saw Kiko play it as well. I think that's the only time I've seen the game being played. This kind of looks familiar. But... I don't know. Not ta-ra-ra-ra. Not Super Meat Boy. Those are the only two things I think that are coming to mind. What are we at now? 534. 344. I don't know how I saw, or how my brain took 344 as 534. Very good. Freedom Planet. It's not Freedom Planet. Isn't this a Kirby? Actually, no. Max across all platforms, what? Oh, as in like that's the highest it goes across all platforms. Dragon Dreams, it doesn't look that good. Looks rubbish in comparison to all other Pixel games. Jump King, oh no, now not. that a street lamp down here? I don't know what's going on here. A gold donut shooting spears. Wait, no, it's not a shanty. Multiple platforms. Sonic Mania. No. What is this? Oh, it's... No, it's not. I thought it was Dust Force, because that's got a lot of, like, wall running and stuff. It might be, actually. Probably not. Looks interesting, though. What Takeshi said. Dragon Ryu is also sexy. Oh, thanks.
Yum.
Yum. Is it yum? Oh. You haven't even seen the sex scenes in it yet. There aren't any, though. The closest thing to sex scenes is when all the loot flies out of enemies, just like in Borderlands. Hi, Craven. Iconoclast. Iconoclast. No. Metroidvania, apparently. Who the hell is this purple face person? Eggplant man. Wait, did you actually say something earlier, Craven? Because Reptiloid said hi. But I think he was just having a giggle, but I might have somehow blinded you. As in, somehow not seen you. But hello. I hope you are well today. Just got here, that's okay then. Reptiloid's brain was just in the future. Or his eyes were. Hulk in space. Space Hulk is purple. Wait, Space Hulk is a Warhammer thing. Character on the left looks like a giveaway. Oh yeah. You've got like one of those fox masks on or something. Why are you sideways? I want to know what this is. Skip. It will help you travel greater distances within the salt. The salt. I have no idea what this is. 2018. Within the salt. It's salt. And sanctuary. What is that creature? No, I have no idea. La Mulana too. This is it, this is the last guess. No, it was Dandara. Okay, I've heard of that, but... Let me have a look at that, actually. Dandara. Hopefully nobody guessed that and I blinded. Ken... Conero Games. Ken... Here is Con... What? This isn't... Oh, this is a first-person horror game thing. Dandara Trials of Fear? Yes. There's a big face of a bearded man. There's the purple face chin thing. I guess it's got like wall clinging gimmick throughout the game, it looks like. What the hell? There's a big red face that looks like a heart with leaves growing out of it. Oh no, it looks interesting, but I wonder if that surface thing, that thing that they're doing in the video right now, I feel like that might get difficult when it comes to fights. Well, if only there was a demo, I could give it a go and see what it's like. This is why people need to make demos. Let's see the main char. I guess I could see how these could have been La Mulana-ish otherwise. Sometimes be as huge as planets. Oh! Knock the water bottle over. Imagine a spooky exploration horror style game set in one of those. That could be cool. Dandara O'Brien. O'Brien. Is Dan O'Brien somebody? Oh, this game. Oh, you mean you would have gotten this one? I can't believe it. You could have helped, but you chose not to. I guess you were either distracted or busy or didn't recognize it at first. It's fine. I'm not actually complaining. Don't worry. Looks interesting though. What is this? Looks kind of colourful again, so probably not a Grand Theft Auto. I don't know why this makes me think Grand Theft Auto anyway. Looks old. It's... Itadaki Street DS. It's Silent Hill, actually. It looks like some kind of amusement park. Ferris wheel, obviously, over here. I don't know what this is. It looks ruined. It's not Dead Island, is it? Kind of looks like it could be. No, never mind. PC. The 62 score would have made sense for Dead Island, I think. Do you fly to the amusement park? Probably. If you get smacked hard enough and sent flying through the air. Side. Is this another gosh darn Driv 3-er? No. Why is this car everywhere? Who's that? Some weirdo sitting on top of a box on top of a barrel. What's that? Face hugger. This is very strange, whatever it is. A goat? Oh, okay. Suddenly everything makes sense. What do you mean 62%? I thought people loved this game. I do need to eventually play this properly. I played it a little bit, but only explored the first map for a little bit. Could be a fun one to stream. It's just haha funny physics game, intentionally bad. People can love jank. Yeah. Jank is funny. It's usually less funny when it's intentional though, I feel like, or at least it wears out its amusement quickly. This is dirt. No. Oh, it's nice looking. Whatever it is. Probably some kind of simulator game or something, considering how nice it looks. Far Cry 1. It looks too nice to be Far Cry 1. Too detailed, maybe. Ah, oh, maybe not. No. What the? Roar! Face geometry is weird. It was ahead of its time. Was it made by the same people who did Crysis? What's with Cry games looking good? Just like Cry of Fear, that's an amazing... Trauma Tropico. Actually, yeah, it does kind of look like a Tropico bloke. Which one, though? 81%. Probably three. No. No, not even the franchise. Sausages. I don't know why that's funny. Real-time strategy city building. Devil May Cry. That's got sausages in. Demon sausages. In my mouth. Huge pain in the ass when they show up. I'll have to try Far Cry 1 again. All I remember is, you start off in a forest, and you go into like a shipwreck or something. And there's guys with guns, and I got stuck. Right then and there. God, how long is the OTK Expo? Long. How long is it long? Not a clue. It's a weird perspective for a city building real-time strategy. Just play 100 times over. As in Far Cry. Oh, yeah. And expecting something different. Bobico. It's Bob the Builder. It's I don't know. 2019. Does it say Paradox or anything? Oh, we don't get to know who made it yet. There's a Populous. With all these icons, it looks like it could be a Paradox game. Like, that's a lot. It feels like Stellaris in the past. Anno. I could see that. Yeah, Anno 1800. One way you can get on the ground level feels weird, yeah. I guess you can just zoom in and admire closely. Gross! Populous last appeared on the DS. Oh, Dead Series. What is this fish? This looks like it might be a Japanese game. Possibly even a JRPG. But whatever it is, I've no idea. I haven't played it. It's Grandia. I remember some old-looking pictures like this. One of them might have been a fish. What's that? G. Okay, I don't know. Psycho Ninja 2, didn't we have that last time? Maybe not. Nerd. Live and learn? No! I wanna live and make mistakes. I wanna fuck around and find out. That's Tails, isn't it? When you're playing as Tails. Live and make mistakes! Riding on today! Grand arse. Yum. You didn't warn me about the shit final boss. Why was it shit? Because of the ads. Or were you unable to get away from it? Did you forget about the dash as well? I struggled until I remembered that I had dash. Fat. Oh, I have to play this game. Oh, yes. Rogue the Bat. Oh, never mind, I don't want to play this game anymore. What a naff game. Runs into your face faster than you can run. Yeah. You have to dash away from it to stay away. It was still a bit dodgy, though. Right, three more. I would say this looks like an Assassin's Creed, but no, there's not enough stuff to climb on. No, I want Rouge the Bat. I actually almost unironically typed Rogue. Yeah, mine. love Sonic. You love Sonic, you can have Sonic. I don't think anyone here wants Sonic himself. Some medieval shite. Dungeon crawler. Oh yeah, it could be the perspective. And these archways are lined up in ways that you can walk through them. I can't think of any that are outside like this though. It's not much of a dungeon. Might and magic, that's whatever. No idea. Looks like another strategy thing now. Oi, music, come back! Just replay the same one. Cream, 20%. That must be before she's creamed. I want to put Rogue in the name of my game title. 10 times the sales. Dragon Rogue Dreams. The roguelike. And I'm actually going to make it be like Rogue. As a new control and at symbol. Zoo Tycoon 2. DS2? No, it's not even a Zoo Tycoon apparently. Is this an alien? Looks like a zoo game now though. You don't have to ass key me. I've already got a key up my ass. Just naturally. Zoo Resort. Construction and Management Simulation. What is that? Who are these people? Idiots. I don't think anyone's gonna know this. Yum. Zoo. Australia Zoo Quest Puzzle Fun. Planet Zoo? Okay, Planet Zoo. Yeah. As soon as I saw that name, I thought, yeah, that's a name I've seen around. And they seem to do well-known games sometimes. Oh, now that. I recognise that rhino from... What was that?
Whoa.
Played dead because some kid was running towards his ass to have a go. Honestly, I'd probably do the same thing if I saw a massive rhino ass right in my path. Not really. Why does he just flop like that? Ragdoll mode initiate. Is that what rhinos do in self-defense? They don't use their horn. Oh great, it's another This Could Be Anything game. Actually, is this... I don't know why it's given me a feeling of... Oh, Sacred 3? Sacred? No, it isn't. Wait, is it a Diablo? It's highly rated, so it could be. MGS Rhino Edition. Does MGS play dead? Oh wait, MGS is dead. Ever since Hideo Kojima left. All got kicked out. Kidnap Infernal forced him to play polished, bug-free games. True torture. Never played any of the Planet games. There's no point playing newer ones when the older ones are better anyway. Theme Park. The only theme park game that anyone needs. The one by Bullfrog. And Theme Hospital. I remember enjoying that. Oh, got tranked. Okay, that makes sense then. I was hoping it was just funny ragdoll. But I guess it was still kind of funny. Victor Vran? Yeah, I guess so. Victor Meat Van? It's not Victor Vran. Oh, is this like Planescape Torment or something? I think so. No? Oh, okay. Well, it's one of those kind of games. Icewind Dale, Baldur's Gate, Planescape Torment. What's that other one? Pillars of Eternity? Maybe it's that. No, not even that franchise. No, this is Baldur's Gate. What? Baldur's Gate 2, maybe? I'm pretty sure this... pretty sure this wasn't in Baldur's Gate 1. 2000. 95%. I probably should have recognised this, actually. This does look very Baldur's Gate-y now that I think about it. Yeah, it's gotta be 2, probably. A lot newer. Maybe. But I didn't know 2000 yet, so that's okay. It's a Diablo-like, oh. I thought it was a Baldur's Gate-like. Theme Park World on the PS1. I ain't played that one, I don't think. Scottish ketchup-like ball of helplessness. What?
What?
Oh, it is 2, okay. Craven with the knowledge. Yeah. Oh look, it's Imowen. No, that's not... no, there's Imowen. I am done. I've done had enough of this. No, I am gone. I've done had enough of this. You're a queer fellow. And this... is that Cry of Fear? That would be the weirdest coincidence. Cry of Fear. Oh my god, it is. What is with games showing up today that are just being talked about? Literally just mentioned Cry of Fear like a few games ago. This is the weirdest day. Listen to Takeshi, Baldur's Gate 3 is so good. You come explode. Just thinking about it. Well, it has got kobolds offering treatos. I'd like to have a kobold's treato. Have a sniff of it. There's a new game in 11 minutes. Shall I keep going until we get the new game? Just so that we can see the new one. Doesn't really matter, does it? But might as well. It's only 10 minutes. Someday I'll play Baldur's Gate 3 then probably and stream it. Made after Diablo 3. No wonder people loved Pillars of Eternity so much then after the disaster. Wait, was 3 a disaster? I know there was something disastrous about 3, actually, wasn't it just the trading thing or something? The market, the auction. 300 hour long stream. That feels like I've gone that long without sleep recently. Wait, we didn't look at the other pictures. Is it gonna have that silly face, boss? Look at this. A Hello Kitty shirt? What? Look at this chav. Game looks amazing. I can't wait to play that. No. This is Alan Wake. No, it isn't. Never mind. It's Monster Truck something. More like Cry of Pain, because the game is painful. It was. Even watching it was painful. I haven't played it, but I watched Halloween play it, and it was funny. Ah, good old days. Diablo 3 became better than 2. Second, they introduced Loot 2.0. I've only got 2 anyway. I probably wouldn't get any others. I rarely get in the mood for a Diablo-style game. ...10%? I don't know why it took so long to work. Oh, Oh, because you typoed. Can't believe this. Oh, you didn't typo the second time. What happened? Oh wait, yeah, you did. Never mind. Percent, bloody hell. All you FPS haters and stuff, as well, one FPS hater. This is Destruction Derby. Raw. No, it isn't. I don't know what this is. It's Man Game. Some kind of Medal of Honor, maybe? Mercenaries. Cool. East Sea. Is this where Africa is? I think Africa's on the East Sea. And there's Australia. You can tell by the shape of it. Oh, this is definitely the UK. I deal with this every day. And I have that much money as a result. This game looks rubbish. Nice swing at the air. He was long gone before you did that. Whoever was playing this is an idiot. Sorry, not really. Oh my god, it's another cloud. Can I get this one as well? That does actually look like a cloud that I could recognize, but I don't know. It's not Cave Story, but that's what I'm gonna say anyway. Oh, I don't know what that is. Maybe I will. Should we notice the flag on the second pick? Oh, I don't know. It's gone now. Yoshi McMuffin. It does look kind of Yoshi-ish actually. But I don't know if this does. This looks like a Metroid. Quite jank today. Is it a good kind of jank though? Is it Amogus? I don't know. Maybe that's not what the sus was for. It's just like Infernal Core. That's why it's rubbish. He loves trash. Not beating that. Oh. Sorry, I don't want to anyway. That's quite sus. I guess actually kind of the outside, but I don't think this is something. In, unless it's the map. I don't know. Oops. It's Among Us, not Amogus. The Wolf Among Us. Okay, it is. I think, I'm pretty sure we've had Among Us before.
Yum.
What? This isn't Among Us? Why does Among Us have guns? Yum. Mmm. Zach loves Among Us. He plays it every day. Trash me. Okay, speed round. This is Batman the Animated Series. Actually, it's 13 on the PS2. No, it isn't. It's something. Wait, is it? No, it's not Persona. Metascore is too low. Oh, they missed out the percent. Seen your friend playing it, oh. Two of them, even. Mark Hamill's Kefka. Looks like something, I guess so. It is Killer7. I don't know anything. It's very red blood, though. How is there a man in the mirror? Whoa. That looks tense as fuck. Whoa! Looks like a PS2 game. Devil May Cry 3. No. Doesn't look like it. Oh, what? Too old? It's not a PS2 game. What's going on here? A sideways... Oh, is that a windmill? No. Looks like a sideways bridge. No idea. Michael Jackson invented the man in the mirror. What a pioneer. Does not look like a PS2 game, yeah. Look at the texture seam. I guess maybe PS1 actually. Statue Bob. Statute of Limitations. Static Shock. Some kind of pig creature over there. What's this up here? No idea. I'll see you later, Milk. Enjoy video game. I mean, smell you later. You'd think it would be easier for me to get in the habit of saying smell you later instead of see you later. Ah. Bye-bye. Sleep well when you do. I don't know what it is. It's... Twisted Metal. No, it isn't. What is this even more? It's Final Fantasy 13 now. Racing? What? How is any of this racing? And N64. Carmageddon? No, obviously. Pod? That was a weird one. Pod. Okay, now it looks like a racing game. What? No, it's not. It's Star Wars Pod Racer. Star Wars Racing, yeah. What? Star Wars Episode 1 Racer. Okay. I don't know what any of this is. What is that? What is this? A Bantha? Yeah, I recognize this. I think, yeah. This is probably the first track. So I did play Racer. Oi! Oi, it automatically went to the new game. Right, today's game is Myst. Or Riven. Rivendell. Looks nice, whatever it is. Ark. Survival. Survuvai? What's the new arc called? Survival of the Fittest, what? What's going on here? Rust. Reptiloid loves that game, so he would know. A king performed great feats of arms, X, and made his people prosper. This was H. I love it when it's H. Havoc with slow but mighty blows. PS4, Xbox One. Code Vein? Final Fantasy 15? Oh, okay. A King's Tale. Someday I will know when I play it. Chocobo arse. I would recognise that. Oh yeah. Number 6 is just... Here you go. Here's the game. Square Enix Business Division 2. How many business divisions have they got? Well, there's your Guess the Game for this year. Four is where Jabba was in the Phantom Menace. Wait, he was in Phantom Menace? I don't remember him being in that one. Rusty is your favourite game of all time, the Rusty Trombone. It's on PC as well, oh yeah. Yeah, it just lists the initial releases, I guess. You've played it and had no idea. Even this one doesn't really feel Final Fantasy-ish. I guess that's Noctis. Sniff, sniff. I'll leave it on that one.